Hey, what's up everybody, my name is Trophynet and welcome back to Deus Ex Mankind Divided, a game where I'm still trying to not accidentally kill anybody, and we're in ARK headquarters. So look at that, look at this, stand with us, stop the division, Ork and Humans, ARK, the Augmented Rights Coalition. So we need to be careful from now on, because I'm supposing we can be spotted. Gonna take a look around, just in case we already find a hatch of some kind. To find an upper or a lower route. Not right now, it seems. There's a staircase, but nobody seems to be over there as well. What's this? It's making a lot of noise, that's what it is. So up the stairs, holy shit. Okay, there we go.
Don't tell me to calm down. When they try to intimidate me, get me to bring them here, but I refuse.
Wait a second, isn't that the guy that we talked to?
They're coming here.
Wait, he's already here.
What happens to them when they come here?
Not the police. Interpol! I think they mean to arrest Talos.
Relax, Sokol. If Interpol needs to learn the same lesson we taught the police, we will be glad to teach them. We will go to any lengths to protect Talos. Now go. Go keep your eyes open, and we will handle Interpol together.
Okay, so we've been double-crossed. Because Sokol is clearly working for ARK. Okay, so nobody's going coming in this direction. Holy shit! Yeah, I forget. I keep forgetting these guys are Augs as well, so they can jump really, really high as well. Let's see. So Sokol went over here. Get deeper into ARK. So this is Sokol, I think, because we saw him go in here. So what am I using now? My stun gun, okay. That apparently works on augmented people, so Deepor, Sokol. Let's search the man. Can't carry the pistol ammo, but I'm not sad about that. Let's see. Can't pick up that either, probably. A few guns. The radio that I could turn on, and nobody over here, so could take the opportunity to look around a bit. Wondering if I can hide his body a bit better. Drag it behind this place. They should come around the corner before they can see the body, giving me a bit more time. Crafting parts? A throwable water jug. I don't think there's anything else here. Don't immediately see any vents either, which is sad, but hey. Oh, a pocket secretary. That's interesting. Well, that might be interesting at least. From Emil to Felix, clean out the book room. Felix, someone's been tossing random shit into the book room again. I swear, Talos provides us with a library filled with knowledge, and some people treat it like it's a garbage bin. Anyway, I need someone to clear out all the junk and burn it. Sorry, but you're low man. Door code is 2104. Thanks, Emil. Okay. This is not the book room, apparently. Is that a closed door? Oh, wow. Somebody can see me over there. Jesus. Anything else? Because it doesn't... Oh, wait. Maybe This might work. Oh, shitballs. Nobody saw that? Okay, great. I'm gonna drag his body down. Goodbye. A smoke grenade. So now we're upstairs. Doesn't look like there's that much here. That's a hamburger. I thought it was a pocket secretary of some kind, but... We could drop down in here, but I don't really know where that will end up, of course. We could go even higher. So Sokol is no longer in business, so don't you worry about that. So yeah, okay, so there are two guys over there. I can't seem to enter this place, except I'm not gonna break that, because that's gonna make a hell of a lot of noise. Oh, I can just open it, Jesus Christ. So we know this guy moves in and out of this room, so we might as well wait for him. I could probably use a melee attack if he comes around the corner, and then I have the room to disable security over there, it seems. So I think this is him. Yeah, there he comes. He's coming.
It's not right for us to stand.
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Shut the fuck
still
up.
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus. I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
Just take her out to
okay,
the road,
so that was what's that? Fast enough. Cutting Jesus out. Christ. Shut up, dude. Seriously, that was completely messing with me. Another pocket secretary. From Max to Stanislav, congrats on the promotion. The guys in security are lucky to have you. Here's your computer login code, 2451. Write it down and keep it somewhere safe if you can't commit it to memory. Another code. Oh, we could have come in through the ceiling as well. So there's security over there, but now we could... Wait a second. I'm just checking if that other guy doesn't come in. Okay. We don't have the password for this thing, sadly. And we can't access this one as well, so... Wonder what we got the code for then. Was Max's computer, so there's another battle rifle, but there's a briefcase here as well. Combat rifle and an EMP mine. Could use that EMP mine. So let's discard the mine template, I think. No, wait, drop the ale. Can I drop something else? But anyway, that made the place for the mine. I'll check the inventory again if we need to use anything else. But it doesn't look like there's anything else here. Software, as usual. Nothing else, okay.
I doubt the police will follow the law in this case.
Perhaps worse. And some of you decided to strike out.
There goes another one. Let's drag him in the same room, just in case. Just in case. Anybody else comes up, but it doesn't look like there's anybody else here. So let's take the sniper rifle ammo. Does that mean he left a sniper rifle? Oh yeah, look at that. Can't really use one right now, but it's something at least. So we could go even higher, but then we have cameras and the like. There's an elevator over here, which I could call. This place is a maze. So there's a camera. What is the camera guarding exactly? There's ammo over there, but not much else. Not that I'm seeing anyway. And there's a lot of dudes on the other side here. Those are painkillers, right? So nothing of interest. Don't know why I stopped crouching there. Is the elevator? Oh yeah, okay. But I don't want to use the elevator yet, because I think it looks like it's more of a trap than something else. Let's see, I can jump up here, but there's a camera right over there. I can sneak past this camera. Or can I? No, no, no. Oh, fuck. What am I doing? I accidentally started throwing shit again. Can't really know. I don't really know how to cancel a throw. But hey. Let's go back to the pistol.
Not simply Ark. And I fear the
Oh, there's a dude. There's a dude.
We have been cast as the villain once again. Despite our denials, our protestations, despite our
I fear they will start executing orgs in public.
So let's take out the camera, go with the stun gun. Go upstairs. And that was just in time. Battle rifle, regular ammo, don't really need that. So we're getting higher here. I don't think the camera can see me from over there, so let's quickly take another look. Camera's looking over there. I might be able to look around here a bit. Is that regular ammo? No. Never mind. So let's open this window. And we're in another server room, it seems. A stop warm. Ooh, another multi-tool. Can't get the hydraulic micro pump. So let's check out the menus again. I think I'm gonna remove the sniper rifle armor piercing rounds, or maybe the shotgun EMP. One of those. You know what, machine gun? Yeah, let's discard those. Yeah, let's discard those. And then we'll get the micro pump. Okay, so another door. I think that's the door we saw, yeah. We need to get higher. Although I don't know what this does for me. Oh shit, that was not what I wanted to do. God damn it. Where do we actually need to go? Down there. So let's start heading down there then. It looks like there's a lot of guys here. And a lot of lockers. I think I discarded my previous mind templates, so I'm not gonna carry this.
I wonder if maybe it wasn't Clark. Anyway. Did I see you reading an email from your wife the other day?
Yes. Every Sunday she sent me one, and I answered back. My sons are doing well.
Is there a second guy over there?
Their father is an Og.
When she asks about your life.
Yeah, okay, there's another one over there.
I used to tell her that things were difficult, but we were making progress. Lately, though, she doesn't ask anymore.
So, that's another perspective to it, because now we heard about the struggles this guy had because he is an Og. So let's take down this guy and drag him quickly out of the way before the other guy comes around again. So let's take the crafting parts from his corpse. And let's wait till the second guy comes back. He's coming, he's coming. I think he looks out the window. So if he's completely inside, I can just immobilize him. I think the door closed. Yeah, the door closed. So let's drag him back as well. Close to his body. There we go. And let's take the credit chip out of his pockets. Okay, so now we're good again. It looks like the same kind of chair that Kohler had. Has. I'm looking for more neuropazine, just in case. What's this? A throwable defibrillator. So there's this other computer as well. Another one I can't hack because of the security rating. So there's another biocell which can come in handy. And now, looks like there's about three guys on the other side there. But there's also a vent over there, so maybe I can quickly hop in there to see what's on the other side. Because I think I stay out of this guy's vision if I do this. Okay, so there we go. We're inside of the vents. And we gained a practice point, apparently. So let's check that out. I want to go deeper into hacking, but so that removes it by 30%, lowers it by 30%. But the other very handy thing is improving my inventory space. That's also one practice point. So maybe I could do that to start building towards another weapon slots. Because I do want to keep a sniper rifle in here. Just in case. Okay. So we're inside the vent. And it looks like it's going the way we need to go, which is also good. I'm gonna check out the quest log really quickly to see if there aren't any secondary objectives again. Because I do apologize for a previous episode that we missed that. But that's pretty much the game not being clear about things. shotgun EMP ammo. We're carrying that, so... There seems to be a man over there.
What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high, indefensible.
Better find an elevator then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
Oh, okay, never mind. So that's another way. Kinda wasted invisibility there, but. Okay. So we're back into the nitty-gritty. There's one guy on the right and two guys over there chatting. So I'm gonna take out the guy on the right. Like that. And down he goes. Shotgun, pistol, regular ammo, and I'm gonna take the injector. Let's drag him over here. It should keep him out of sight a bit. Pilsner, I don't care about the booze. I think I'm gonna stop carrying booze. Because I don't drink it anyway, so. The mind template. The pistol that I don't need. Although I could start carrying that regular ammo just to sell it, now that we have the extra inventory space. So there's two guys over there. Apparently not interested in us. Would we be able to?
He is different lately.
Yeah, okay, there we go.
He used to visit the other districts, walk around their marketplaces, and hand out posse at the clinics. I have not seen him do that in weeks. No, it is like he has given up. He better not have.
So they're talking again.
That is the reason I joined ARC. And if he cannot find a way out of this nest, then I am not sure there is one.
They're talking about Talos, and there they go. Okay, that's great. It's also a bit weird, what are they doing here? It looks like they're shredding their own posters. Oh shit, that might have been stupid.
Nothing on this level of OP. We start here, we spread out. Get the message out.
I'm gonna have to take her out with a melee attack. There we go. There we go, okay. Now I'm gonna start moving towards the other one, the other woman. I think I can just take her out with the stun gun. Oh, so she's stunned immediately if I pip her in the head. That's actually really interesting. That probably works with the tranquilizer rifle as well. So let's see what they were carrying. Combat rifle. Ammo. But that's something different than the battle rifle, right? Am I right? I think there's a difference between those two weapons. So they're... Oh, no, I'm wrong. They're making those posters. That's a combat rifle. What was she carrying? Also a combat rifle, probably. So need to be careful. So it looks like there's something. It's probably on the other side there. Are they hiding something between those... between those posters? Apparently not. So there's the two bodies I left behind. And there's two more people. Let's see. I didn't see a vent when I used my eyeballs. So I'm gonna suppose there's nothing there either. Okay, so let's keep to the... Wait. Keep to the right and then open the gates. Open the gates of hell!
What if we did blow up Ruzika? You think Talos would allow that?
Probably not, no.
It looks like we could get to the other side. So let's go invisible and cross.
You're getting paranoid.
And they're done talking already, apparently. There is a computer here, but I can't dim the glass as I could before in the bank, as we did in the bank. So I might quickly check this out. Make sure Ivan gets his welcome packaged. Okay. Let's go down. Because I don't want to risk being seen. I don't think there was anything of interest. I didn't get any codes. These are baggage rails, right? So maybe we could go over here, but I might have just opened a door in sideline of one of those soldiers. Looks like we can continue over there. And that guy is patrolling over there. He's just sitting, so I think I might have... Okay. God damn it. Somebody saw me over there.
No intruders on this level of operations.
Been waiting to hear from
them. Let's quickly go in here. And if he comes in, I'm gonna just stun him, but he was suspicious because we crossed his sidelines. I totally missed that guy over there. Okay, so the suspicion has worn off, and I think the other guy has sat down again. Yeah, okay, there we go. We should get a move on. Okay. So now the other guy is coming back.
We are going to need more than posters to move past this.
I think that was stealthy. Oh god. This guy is pretty close to, well, pretty much everybody. Hopefully the guy over there doesn't see him. Because I do want to take out the tech guy over here. Oh shit. Is he gonna see that? Yeah, okay, fuck. Yeah, there we go. I knew it. He saw the corpse. So now they're searching for me. Quickly gonna use a biocell as well, because I know this is a bit silent to watch, but I do want to be... I always have the feeling that I need to be silent myself when I'm doing a stealth section, so that's a bit stupid, I know, but... So they found the body, and they probably woke him up as well. And I'm thinking we might as well use this opportunity to cross towards the other side over there. There we go. So now there's nobody on this floor. Except for that guy, apparently. Wondering if I should be... I'm gonna climb the stairs invisible, because I don't know...
Not hearing anything, right?
So this guy is down. Let's track this guy out of the way as well. Over here. And now we need to find a way out of this shit. Oh, another holosite. Look at that. And those are crafting parts, right? So I'm also burning through my through my stun gun ammo fast, so might as well swap through the tranquilizer rifle, because I have a lot of bullets for this thing. Well, darts for this thing. Let's see. So there's a gas hazard above us. But we can go through this walkway as well. And I don't really know where this electricity is coming from. So that's kind of annoying. And they are still looking for me. They won't stop looking for me. Which is annoying as well. Let's take everything for now. We're gonna deal with whatever we need to deal with when it comes to that. We could go over there as well.
Nothing's here.
There we go.
Keep your eyes open.
So there's just a camera over here, if I'm not mistaken. So I should be able... I don't know, I want to disable the camera because he can look over to this side. Can't really take out the camera this way because his angles are he stops just when we should escape his grasp. So I'm gonna go invisible again. So we could attack the camera, but I don't think it's wise at this point. So there's a dude over there. Might as well look around a bit. Doesn't look like I can take anything here, except for the printer. Tactical shotgun, we don't need that. They keep saying they hear something, but I'm gonna assume that's just one of their lines they can use when they're looking for someone. So let's see if we can't see anything else here.
Hate it when it's like this.
We're pretty much out of sight of everybody right now. Except for those lots of guys over there. Oh shit. I think he just saw me. I think I'm gonna go invisible and then over here. Let this guy walk past. And then I'm... Oh shit. Let's go back to the stun gun.
Wow, this is boring. Can do less. Dead.
That was close. More crafting parts. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to use another bio cell if I really want to keep my powers active all the time. Okay, so the map indicates a camera, but this door is locked. It's by a keypad. Maybe I have this. Nope. I've been gathering codes constantly, but apparently not this one. So there's a dude over there, and I don't really know. Now we need to go over there. We could drop down again, but that will just put us in a disadvantageous position. Is he coming over here or not? So he turned off the shield. Oh shit. What's this? Why? The map is going crazy because I just dropped down here. Okay. So those guys are over there. They're not in my way. There's one in the middle over there, but I think I can bypass him. Her, apparently. You know what? Let's use the tranquilizer rifle on this one.
Same here.
So they drop a lot faster with a tranquilizer headshot as well. Arc soldier, another multi-tool. Wasn't that the one from in the cutscene? She kind of looks like it, doesn't it? Yeah, that's her. That's her. That's a nice chair. Let's see. Can search these drawers. Now we can check out this computer. Can't hack this either. Okay then. Never mind, another pocket secretary. From Max to Kvido. I do it because it's so much fucking fun for me and because it warms my heart when the people I'm helping respond with such goddamn understanding and appreciation. Your code is now... Yeah, that. Password reset again. So... This is kind of silly. I don't know for which computer that would be. I don't think we have a lot of trouble right now. I mean, there's those two guys in that shack, but I think I can take those out if I'm fast enough. So yeah, let's activate invisibility again. We almost got spotted again. Looks like there's a turret, but it doesn't look like this. That's in this room. No. Okay.
Some guy killed his wife, their three kids, and then himself.
Yeah. Oh, why am I not shooting?
You're alive. Wake up.
Why is this? Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn you. So you can't stay zoomed in with the tranquilizer rifle if you want to shoot again. I'm gonna be ready for him. Bam, bam, and there we go. In the face. Okay. So now they're gonna come in one at a time, I'm presuming. So yeah, so far the stealth has failed me a bit. So they know that's where I last ended up, so I'm gonna use that to just lure them all in. There goes another one. Put him to the pile. And another one. And then the next one. These guys are dumb. These guys are really dumb. I'm gonna take a biocell in between. Now that we're using melee attacks. So that's one. And then the next one. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. I know this looks incredibly stupid, but I'm just gonna keep doing this. Yep. I think the bullies are piling up a bit. Hey, he has a pocket secretary. We've reset the code for the security hub. Okay. Anything else I need to look for? Yippee grenade. Anybody else I haven't searched? This guy I have searched. This guy has a smoke grenade. And it looks like there's somebody else. Yeah, okay, there we go. So the only thing looking for me now is the turret, which is even funnier because he can't come in here. Maybe I should close the door. Can I close the door? Close. There we go. Look at that, now I can even walk around in here without getting shot at. I even got my health back for some reason. And there's an ebook here. So I can access this computer. Victor has asked all of us to work double shifts. The mess is closed until further notice. Instead, all meals will be brought directly to your assigned work areas. The delivery order by sector is C, E, D, A, and B. Yours in love and unity, Raiden. That's not really useful. There's an ebook over there, which I'm gonna read in a second. And they kind of stopped looking for everybody. Maybe because everybody is down here on the floor in a big pile of... Look at that. Look at that. What the hell? Okay, that just made everything great. That made my stealthy fumbling great. Okay, but we still need to find a way inside of the, Talos's office. But first, let's read the ebook. The Inconvenient Orc by Talos Rucker, Chapter 12, The Illusion of Technological Solutions. Many of the propositions put before the United Nations to resolve the augmented divide involve the application of new or pre-existing technology. The most prominent and popular of these technological solutions is the limiter chip, a mandatory microchip implanted into every augmented person, which would be capable of deactivating the person's augmentations in the event of disruptive behavior. The potential for abuse inherent in such a situation is staggering. Who will define what constitutes disruptive behavior? Then, how will that definition be applied and by whom? One of the most sacred tenets of all humanity is that every person's body is his or her own. Giving anyone the ability to paralyze someone else with little more than a thought is anti-ethical to the very notion of freedom itself. The answer lies not with technology which divides us, but in our humanity which unites us. Well, nothing wrong with that at a first glance. Anybody else have something cool? Let's see in my inventory. What am I carrying right now? Yeah, the machine pistol. I'm gonna discard the normal ammo and the machine pistol. And maybe even the normal shotgun ammo. And then I'm gonna go for one of these combat rifles. And that should allow me to customize it. And put a hollow sight on it. There we go. Yes. And then we can attach a silencer to it. Maybe I'm gonna wait with that. I could make it semi-automatic. I'm gonna do that just yet. So that opens up a bit of space, because we use the hollow sight on the combat rifle. Because sadly we can't use that hollow sight on any of the other weapons. So let's go back out and continue this. What's this? The machine pistol I dropped. So let's see. The only thing that's hampering our progress right now is that turret over here. It's probably mounted... Oh, it's not mounted to the ceiling. Wait a second. We need to get past this turret. I'm gonna be careful about it. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna go invisible really quickly because I think I just wasn't fast enough. I could grab the turret apparently. Don't know why I would do that. There's another room in here, which might have some good loot, actually. So let's take a quick look around. The tactical shotgun, those are crafting parts. I'm actually gonna check that out, the crafting menu. Because I think I can make biocells as well, look at that. 120 for the bio cell. You know what? Never mind. I have plenty left. That's only the tactical shotgun. I do need to be careful that that turret doesn't spot me through the window. Can't check out any of the drawers. Still, it's kind of hard to make out which ones you can access and which you can't. Marek, our team. Doesn't look like the turret can see me through the window. Because I think he might have seen me otherwise already. Anything else I can find here? There's way too much loot in this game. I'm losing a lot of time just looking around, trying to find something. There's another... Ooh, this is that battle rifle. I want that. Which is sad, because I just upgraded that combat rifle. So I might want to drop the combat rifle, discard. There we go. Let's take up the battle rifle. This thing is a lot bigger as well. Let's customize it. It doesn't have a scope, so let's put that other holo sight on it. Look at that. We don't need the combat rifle regular ammo anymore. Maybe not even the armor piercing, but I'm gonna keep those. Oh, I picked up beer again. Let's see, can I pick up that combat rifle again? No. No, no, no. Shotgun EMP. I'm not using shotgun, so... That's battle rifle ammo, so I need that if I want to use it. Okay, so that did it. I needed to drop a few things. Let's see if I can access this computer. Still not. Ooh, this is Marchenko's computer itself. Interesting, so this is his office as well. Does he have... Are those things I can open? No. These are things I can open. And he has a family photo on his desk. Interesting. Very interesting. Maybe we can use that later on in a conversation. More painkillers. And that's pretty much it, it looks like. I can't pick that up because we don't need that. And that's it. So, okay. Now that we've reached the other side of the Ark complex, I'm gonna take a little break before we enter the elevator. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel, because I'd really appreciate any support you guys can give me. So thank you guys again enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or series. Goodbye.